Let's go outside.
Go outside for what?
We're gonna fight.
Some of y'all about to be real mad at me, but it must be said. Some of y'all is fat and ugly and unattractive, but that is okay. Just be who you are.
In the chaotic homos group chat, I am a fucking black Barbie, pretty face, perfect body, pink seats in the Rari, always fucking like I'm sorry, what's going on, we're having our Negro moment, I okay, can I join, no, why, because you're not a black Barbie, but I'm an Asian doll, Nasuna is more of an Asian doll, Jade from Bratz type of beat, Bratz pick. Thanks, I know I'm hot, bitch, Yaku and Lef are online. Alright, which one of you fuckers wanna die? Did someone hide the stepping stool again? Lmoeo, take Tora, shut your bitch ass up. Yaku-san and I found a book and the first page was his picture taped, following with a rude paragraph about him, and I know it's one of you idiots who did it. Morisuk, before exploding on all of us, keep in mind you found it in your gym, so it's one of your teammates. Exactly, chill out, damn. Okay, who did this? Yamamoto, Hawaii, you'd think it's me. Who wouldn't? You're most likely to do this. Not true. What about these dumb first years? Not you pointing fingers at us, honey. On God, the immaturity of it all. What about Kai? I'm co-captain, I wouldn't do something like this. Why are you blaming the only colored person on your team? It's giving internalized racism. We're all people of color, but Lef is half colonizer, hybrid cracker, Vladimir Putin Jr., LMAO. Hey, I'm not that bad, it's giving Trump administration, Mike Pence pick. Help, you're all going to jail, Oz Jasonsand, y'all hell is hot, you guys are mean, payback for the ancestors, Rosa Parks is smiling down at us, what about Shahay? You know damn well it ain't me, I'm curious what does the page say, Yaku's anger is higher than his fucking height, I swear every time this bitch yells he sounds like a monkey screeching. Damn, I am screaming, LMAO facts, shut up, wait, there's a page about me, Lef is literally the reason why I hate white people, now that's just brutal, but same, hey, nah, but dead ass, you look like the type of guy who'd wipe Trump's ass cheeks, now that's a violation, y'all are gonna make me have a seizure, help, does the book say anything about me? Take Tora is a horny bastard who will probably only become one of those men who gets kicked out of all the Tokyo strip clubs. What the fuck? Ayo, they got no filter. I'm starting to like this mystery person. It's okay bro, we'll get kicked out of them together. Me too. Ah guys, y'all are the reason why I hate men. They're not men, they're immature. Boys, oops I forgot. Hey, rude. So not cool? There's a page on Kurug. What does it say? Roosterhead is so sexy, why can't he just marry me? Ayo, that's kinda fruity. Wait, I know one person who uses that insult. The one and only Dei Xiao. At Dei Xiao, you think Kuru is sexy? Scandal, Dei Xiao is online. What? Enemies to lovers, let's plan the wedding. No, fuck no, I am dating Mika. Oh, so you still in the closet? What do you mean? You wrote that Kuru is sexy in the book we found. Bullshit, I never wrote anything about him, and I'm straight. Ew, he's a default. Imagine being straight. I'm straight. Oh damn, I'll be praying for you. LMAO. Wait, there's a page about Suguru. What does it say? Dei Xiao's hair is better than Kuru's. LMAO facts. Hey, what can I say? I'm a man with style. Fuck you and your style, bitch. There's a page about Aaron. Wait, what? Read it, please. Seriously, what a hunk. If I wasn't head over heels for Roosterhead, I'd definitely try to snag a piece of that chocolate. Oh shit. Now who would even chocolate? The mystery person got great taste. Wait, there's more. The only problem is Shinsuke. If I get rid of that cockroach. Cockroach, now that's overstepping boundaries. We're throwing hands with this person. There's a page on Bokuto. OMG, really? Read it, please. Bokuto is such a himbo, every time he speaks I lose brain cells, but his ass though, Damn right. Oh, Akashi, there's a page about you. Read it. Akashi got the sexiest eyes known to man. I like this mystery person. Kageyama, you have a page. What does it say? Tobio needs to be humbled before I cut off those legs of his. What the hell? Ha ha ha, I love this person. Take a picture of the page and send it to me. Kin Daichi, there's a page about you. Oh no, his onion head is really cute, but his dumb ass personality overshadows that. Ha ha ha, loser. Shut up, Tobio. Looks like my little underclassman has a secret admirer. Ah, so cute. There's a page about Iwaizumi and Oikawa. Iwaizumi is hotter than Oikawa. What? I mean, true. They spoke facts. Toriwit's just a dumb book. Well, that dumb book hurted my ego. Good, you needed to be humbled one way or another. Shut the fuck up, redneck. How about you go focus on your next glow up so you don't look like Dollar Store Roderick from Diary of a Wimpy Kid? LMAO. Oh shit, there's a page about Mad Dog. What did that asshole say? Kentaro needs to be sent to a fucking mental hospital. His mood swings is a threat to the human population. I'll fuck that person up. Wait, there's more. Yahaba needs to put him on a fucking leash. I should. Shigeru, sorry but it's true. Kinky, go to hell. Bet I'll take the stripper pole express. Montero, number one album of the year. There's one about Mackie and Madsen. Oh, do tell. Mackie's haircut looks like a pride parade gone wrong. And Madsen needs to get a lawnmower to cut down them damn eyebrows. LMAO, that was low-key a good one. Ya can't even be mad at that. There's one last page and it's about Shoyo. Oh god, what did they say about me? Shoyo is the best person ever, I love him so much. Ah, wait, it all makes sense now. Kenma is online. Kenma, you've got tons of explaining to do. What did I do? You wrote a burn book about us. I wasn't the only one. At Kunimye, Kunimye is online. Yo, what's up? He was writing things about his team. Wait, so who wrote about me? Oh, it was both of us. We hate you, lol. You called Kita San a cockroach, and I'll do it again, bop bop. Kita is offline. I hear a banging on my door. Oh shit, it's him, ancient. Kenma is offline. God's timing is always right.